heard it too. So thank you, and hopefully I can bring a little bit of Tejas to Holland. And so thank you. Here we go. This is like the fifth show I've done since I've been here, and it's really cool. So this next one is, so when I play these, I'll give you, because there's so much, you know, dad, there's so much history, so I'll tell you, you know, little stories here. But for this song, it's called Groover's Paradise, and if you own the record or know about it, the rhythm section was Doug Clifford and Stu Cook of CCR. And they were always really good friends. And so this is like 75, but it's really great. Beautiful Texas sunshine. It's a great record. Commercially, didn't do well, but for the fans and everyone loves it. And that's what it's all about, you know. To me, you're a rock star when you pay dues, not really how many records you sell. And boy, did Dad pay some dues. Okay, so this one's called Groover's Paradise. I hope you like it. Get my foot there.
Right. Well,
dies. Singing, it's great. It's great to explore it all. I actually have my CDs for sale, and if anybody wants one, I have live Meat Puppet recording. I'll give you if you buy a CD, I'll give you a free sound recording of Meat Puppet stuff from the last 10 years. I've got so much stuff that I brought with me, like stacks. So I'll totally give you one or two if you want to get one. And Jan. Marcel's supposed to be here sometime, but he said he had a client that didn't get into Skipple, so hopefully he'll make it. And this next one is one of my tunes. Can't just rest on your dad's laurels, you know? So I'm gonna play, and it's just a really quick song, it's not very long. And it's from my CD called Knock Yourself Out, and it's called Wolfie. And it's just a cat song. We have a cat, Wolfie, Wolfie, Wolfie. So there's no bridges and all that stuff. It's just basically what it is what it is. So here we go. Oh, There is more than one word. Lada da 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 da. That's a word, isn't it? In my dictionary, it is. You know, lada da da, man. Yeah, of course. Kind of like ain't. Ain't means no. That ain't gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Okay, now this one is really cool. If you like Rocky Erickson, you'll like this one. We're gonna throw this one in. The reason being is because Dad produced Rocky's Two-Headed Dog and Starry Eyes back in the 70s. So we're gonna do a Rocky Erickson song called You're Gonna Miss Me. And a little bit more intricate than the other ones. It's all good. Here we go. Next song is about Amsterdam. So, can't really say what albums because there's so many of them. I don't know. What would it be on? Rough Edges? San Francisco? God, so many versions too. But we will do the version. Okay, so here we go. This is a song called Goodbye San Francisco, Hello Amsterdam. It's a real short one, it's only about 30-40 seconds, but it's a little tidbit on a record that in between songs, and it's called Monterey Sun, and it's really cool, it's just a really great thing. So I'll play it, but then you're gonna go more, and you're gonna, I know, I wish you would have wrote some more on it, but you know, let me make sure I got tuning. You got some tune, man. You know, you don't always have to, but unless you're Butthole Surfers, then you don't brag. Butthole Surfers rule. They're from Texas. So think about it. Willie Nelson, Doug Song, Butthole Surfers. Pretty cool. Texas is really cool music scene, I tell you what. Very original. Cook loves it, don't you, Cook? You love going to Texas. That's right. Make sure. Okay. Too busy talking to Cook. Okay, so this next one's called I'm Not That Cat Anymore. I want to make sure I get this in there. There we go. All right. So, actually, here's a little story behind this. The song I'm Not That Cat Anymore and a song called Roll With The Punches. I'm a big Kiss fan. So, Neil Bogart and Dad actually did this song. If you go on YouTube, you can see it. It was a 45 that came out, and it was like the old Casablanca label, and it says Cigarettes Quintet, produced by Neil Bogart, and he's the guy that signed Kiss. And I got to meet them when I was 10 years old, and so I guess you can see it changed my life. I lived in two worlds. I had the club world with the blues, and I had the arena rock world, you know, growing up, being 16, 17, 18. Hey, he's coming to town, Bon Jovi, Rat, you know, and all those bands. So music is music, and so I grew up on that, but I also grew up, you know, on that stuff too. I would be sleeping on the couch while he played his show. So, okay, this is called Monterey Sun. Here we go. Yeah, let's go one more time. That's a great melody. I'll do it. And we can go. In moderation, I work every day. Don't be in moderation. Yeehaw! There you go. We did the Hey C. Dixie version. Okay, so this one's called I'm Not That Cat Anymore. I'm sorry, I was confused. I read it. But this one is the Neil Bogart one. So here it goes. Rock and roll. If you want, I could play to something. It could be perfect. But. No, that's what it is, you know. Sometimes raw and loud, like Kiss used to be or Led Zeppelin. All right, so this one's called. This is one of my tunes off of my CD. We got three more left, and it's funny because you know politics is a pretty weird thing. But this was about George Bush. It's called Junior. But I guess now you can just. Apply it to today. all the same. All right. You ready? Kind of has a You're Gonna Miss Me feel to it, but it's funny. I think you'll like it. Ready? One, two, three.
I don't want to go to war. That is hell at your door. Don't think I can take it anymore. That is hell at your door.
These last two for all of you. This one's a Texas Tornado song called Hey Baby, Que Paso. Play a little bit of that, and then we got another one afterwards, and I appreciate y'all coming out. It's been a lot of fun. It's been really great doing this, and there's some more stuff booked. I'll be playing Alkmaar here soon on the 16th of June, in-store, actually. So, anyways, yeah, so I'm playing out and around, so just look around. All right, you ready? This one usually starts with a snare roll, so let me see if I can do it right. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? Thank you. again, this is going to be the last one, and really thank y'all for coming out and everything, and thanks Concerto, thank you Anton, everybody at Concerto, can you hear me back there, Concerto, like Paul Stanley, can you hear me back in the rafters? What was that? Okay, so I'm going to save it, here we go, some song everybody knows, and it's not Stairway to Heaven. On the Instagram, Shandy Song, Dry River Bed Trio. It's here for Rusty. Get a little hand for Rusty. Come on. Awesome player. Thank you so much. She's my hunka hunka burning love. This is my hunka hunka burning love. This is my hunka hunka, hunka hunka, my hunka hunka burning love. My hunka hunka burning love. She's about to move up. She's about to move up. much, guys. Thanks very much, y'all. Appreciate it. Like I said, if you want to get a CD, I'll give you some free public stuff.
Thanks.
That would have been fun.
I just got